That has nothing to do with classical music, but I saw Radiohead live in Montreal years ago when they toured with the album In Rainbows, and that was very unique. You're outside, it's been raining all day, you've been waiting for a long time already, and then the sky clears up and the band comes on. Sounds cliche, but that's literally what happened. There's no pretension, there's no concert etiquette or unrealistic expectations. There's just really good music.